Welcome back, everybody. Look, we're twinning, Raj.
We're looking beautiful
over
right now,
aren't we? Over 200 Canadian and international fashion designers and artists will be taking over our city beginning today through Sunday.
Yeah, it's Fashion Art Toronto, and it welcomes over 5,000 guests. Let me fix that for
thanks,
you.
Thanks, Raj.
How's that? Welcome 5,000 guests to experience and celebrate our multi-talented city. Please welcome style expert Cindy Conroy with
Hello.
A preview of the looks hitting the runway, like what we're wearing right now.
You guys have the jackets on by Cassandra Elizabeth.
Raj,
you
ready?
Incredible.
Twinning, same garment.
Genderless fashion, so you're both wearing the same jackets, different colors. It looks great.
Oh,
yes,
there we go.
It.
Okay, I'm going to sit down at that point.
Yes,
rocket, baby,
I love
rocket.
It. Head to toe, perfection.
Whoa, nice swivel. Is that the blue steel?
Your turn.
Let's have it.
Your turn. Yes, Raj. Work that runway, Raj. Yes.
The hood?
The head.
No, hang on, you got to do it. Oh, it didn't flick up.
Okay, come on, Raj. To the end point. Yes.
Woo!
Yes, Raj.
And a pose. And a pose. I love it.
Oh, and do a spinning pose at the end, right?
It was really good. Yes.
Hang on.
Okay. Work it out. Okay, so now we're going to get to the real models.
Now the serious stuff.
This is amazing, though, truly.
Yes. So this line is by loveclosely. They're going to be featured at Fashion Art Toronto. This is just some of the designs we're going to see. They're all genderless fashion, so both the same garment for men and women. This lovely lady over here, she has a nice little carry-on that you can use. Super easy.
Love it.
Great for everyone. And if you have, you know, hands full, now you're no longer.
And the theme on it, I see the writing, is that Arabic?
So this is inspired by Middle Eastern culture. It brings that beauty in and fuses it with really universal streetwear. So it's incredibly Canadian, you know, sustainable, sourced here, and it's just a beautiful message and ability to wear something that's local.
I love the spring pastels.
Yeah.
I love the fact that it's a, you know, they talk about athleisure, where, yes,
and guys,
it's comfy,
show them the back.
But
show
it
the back.
Reads so sharp. It's beautiful.
Look,
oh, look
that.
At this. You're wearing art.
Yes.
It's beautifully
literally
tailored.
Yes.
You see the gold zippers, which just
phenomenal,
like elevate it.
I agree.
So who is this by? Which company?
This is by Love Closely. You can buy all of this online on their website.
We're loving this closely as we look up
and
at this.
Is comfort a big thing this year?
Yes. And so, too, with genderless fashion and comfort in general, these trends, it's about embracing your body, feeling comfortable, and just going out into the world in a really stylized way, but still not compromising comfort.
I can break out my Stan Smiths from 1977.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
You're both rocking it. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
And let's enter the next two models. This designer is, again, looks great.
Is by Cassandra Elizabeth, so what you're wearing in the jackets. And this, again, is genderless fashion at its best. We're looking at just really clean silhouettes in a way that is sustainable, because everything that she makes is sustainable, but also ageless. Seasonless, you can wear it all year long, and it's also incredibly gender neutral.
I felt the materials, they all feel like butter, so this is amazing.
Yeah. So luxe and still really comfortable casual.
Yes, and you can layer it up because 'tis the season, right? So you buy those staple pieces, and you don't need to keep buying stuff if it's well made. You
there
just
you go. Make it work, and it's better for the environment.
Yeah.
And with the genderless fashion, what is the importance of that? What does it give people?
So it gives people the opportunity to not define themselves and just wear whatever feels comfortable to you and you feel confident in.
The concept, the fabrics, the look is the future, and the future
and
is
it's
now.
Canadian.
Friends, come in, all you models, and it's Canadian. Support Canadian fashion. The acronym is FAT. It stands for Fashion Art Toronto. It starts today, runs until Sunday. For tickets and info, make sure you visit. There's so much going on there. Just head on over to fashionarttoronto.ca. Right now, we're going to throw things over to
Mel.